match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Show. This one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
The champ has said she wants to make a statement with tonight's match, and the entire division needs to take note.
Turn to the ring. Neck breaker! So smooth.
Gotta be hard to prepare for the type of danger you end up facing in a fatal four-way.
Of course it is, Cole. Each fatal four-way is unique in its own right, so it's hard to even know where to start. But foresight is definitely something that'll give you an edge.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Bionic elbow triggered down.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Looking bad for her here. Ooh, what a planted knee.
Ouch.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
And it looks like she has swift justice in mind. Going for the kendo stick like that. Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh, I had that well scouted. She's taking things to ringside. There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Beautiful arm wringer applied. Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Double busted leg sweep.
She got the shoulders down.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. Got the arm. Disarmor. It's got to be over. Think about all this trap as she gets away.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. She's beginning to flag a little. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Whip back into the ring. She throws her back in. To the face. What a redirect.
Got the arm. Disarmor. It's got to be over.
Right. No. Headed to the top now.
From way up.
Tripped over the top rope. Caught in a bad position here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
In your tracks.
Very measured elbow drop.
Close line. Good defense. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually
boom! That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off.
Cover! Is it enough?
Kick out right away.
Incredible power to kick out at just one. Great awareness as you put.
Brutal knee right to the face.
She's going for it.
Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. Oh! Coming back into the ring, back to the action. A paddle suplex.
We got a cover.
Broken up, and the match continues.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Ooh, that can knock you out.
She's setting the pace of this match.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
And there's the breakup.
And the cover for the win!
Three, no!
That is just pure instinct at this point.
An effective response.
Vicious kicks to the jaw.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. She's got an answer for that.
Oh, tossed her into the ring post.
Nice takedown.
On the shoulders. Oh,
this one is all over.
Big form. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Battling rings. Going forward.
Look at the
bell. Wow, the power that takes is insane. She had no choice but to tap out. Here is our winner.
Defeating these three opponents is a real accomplishment for her.
Yeah, they made her win as difficult as possible.
Is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Queens, New York, Nick E.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And her opponents, first from Salt Lake City, Utah, Crystal the Kid, A.O.
Here at WWE, we see all of superstars, but this one is a little different. Approaches and matches with calm, a balanced attitude.
Which I know you just love, Saxton.
You know what I call that? Lacking killer instinct. It might just cost him in the long run.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Back suplex!
She had it scouted! To the mush. Bulldog brings them down.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
My favorite kind of thrashing, Cole.
This is some situation. What is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Dodged right on cue. Oh, what a double punch.
Oh, impressive counter.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness. She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Punishing the leg.
Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Oh, look at the kicks right to the midsection. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Keeping the match alive.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, and a forearm. Boom, what a right.
Gosh. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Boom, back.
And she's thinking of recovery now. Still time to run away if she wants to.
A flat-out power into the scoop slam. Fall in the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in with a spinning power bomb.
That could be it.
What a headbutt. Vicious. Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
This is much. She's starting to drag a little bit.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Shoulders down. No, she kicks out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness. Hooked up. Here it comes. Glory slam.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Frustrated her opponent is.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. Ah, right to the back. She can't take much more of this.
Yeah, she's in a rough spot now.
Right to the nose.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible. This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in a towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Running clothesline. Made her pay for her mistake.
Blow to the abdomen, gets them out of that.
Ooh! Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Oh, look at this! The gory slam!
Nicely done.
Oh, my!
From behind. Back suplex. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Victory in this triple threat match.
I honestly think she just put the rest of the women's locker room on notice with this triple threat match.
Thank you.
Here in WWE could change the entire landscape here. Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense. Real European uppercut.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Thunderous clothesline.
Ripcord.
Rampant. That's gotta be it. Shoulder shoots up before two.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on the opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all
around. She's going for it. This could be. And she breaks the count.
She is not done yet.
Golly.
She's pumping herself in the way.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Open ended here. Kicking out in time.
Somersault plancha to the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it. The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading. Trent, trying to escape, delivers a jawbreaker.
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do? She's trying to create space. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Oh, ow.
Wonderful back kick.
Oh, vicious running knee lift. Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Setting up for something here. And some effective offense with that one. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh!
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Back in from ringside.
Hoist it up.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
Oh, turn out the lights. The party's over.
Cover!
The pin's broken up.
Hoist it up.
Feast your eyes.
Could get without it all being over for her.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Looking for the back suplex. Nope.
Tossed back into the mat.
Ooh.
She's firing up, no doubt about it. Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
A baseball bat.
Lift on the shoulders. One wicked. She gets the shoulder. That is almost all over. She did it. She picked up the victory.
Here is your winner, Taylor Palmer.
What an incredible conclusion to this fatal four-way.
We saw a tremendous amount of heart from all four of these women tonight.
Training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
And from Baltimore, Maryland, Chris Shaw Rock.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. We'll be right back.
the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
The only thing keeping her upright.
We could have an elimination here.
Ouch.
Ooh. Oh, kick right to the leg.
Boom, what a knee. Big form. Ooh. Oh.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Stopped to the left, and that definitely made solid impact.
Flip-flop, man, face first.
She's taking some big hits here.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Vicious.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the
driven down with a jackhammer.
That move was planning meets execution.
Butterfly suplex.
That's gonna hurt.
Driven down face first. Big clothesline.
Concerned.
Uh-oh. What a hurt, Karana. Drop it, it hits the mark.
Oh,
brutal.
Taken down to the mat. Nice takedown. Drop kick.
Oh, man.
What a neck breaker.
Hard landing off the back suplex.
No! elimination here.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Super kick! Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. With the counter. Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh my God, she's forced onto the defensive now.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
This won't win her the Royal Rumble match, but it'll certainly wear down her.
Left arm trap wiggles free. Nicely done.
And come on, this guy has been eliminated.
She returns the favor there. Lock. No, no! Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Oh, right to the leg! Stomping down! Kick after kick after kick! How humiliating! This could be it. Elimination time.
In this one.
Standoff here in the middle of the ring.
You can feel how bad these competitors are ready to go at it right now. And oh, look at this. Handshake offered and accepted.
It's the calm before the storm. These two are going to go at it. Well, I know Graves isn't going to like this, but that was mutual respect between the competitors.
Of course I like it. That just means they're not going to hold anything back in this matchup.
This match has started off on the right foot as we saw the honor these superstars share for each other.
Sportsmanship like that is something you have to earn in the WWE.
I agree with you, Saxton. That's not just something you get when you walk in the door.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. prying their opponent's arm out.
There's a double stomp right down the arm.
Saw that one coming.
Sent out to the apron.
Oh, watch out!
Oh, my God!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Establishing complete control.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Hoisted up. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Flawless takedown. He thinks he has it. Kick out just in time.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. Driving a knee into the arm. Here.
Ooh, takedown.
And the unabated offense continues.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
From the top.
This is it. Tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
He's looking relentless.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. Boom. Shots to the body, heavy hands. Oh, what an intense striking combination. He turns it around. Paying it back with their own counter.
Ooh, right across the solar plexus.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Big hook.
Oh, the spear. Interceptor. Boy.
Picture perfect execution. This might be a landmark moment for them.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from California, weighing in at 160 pounds, Alan the Extreme.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, boy.
What else is new? This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
From their opponent afterwards, a real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Count Anywhere. We've seen this type of match devolve pretty quickly. That's a beauty call. I don't think anyone cares about a win here. This is about punishment. It's about making a statement to the whole locker room that you're not someone to trifle with.
What a punch.
Able to reverse. Fisherman suplex.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
And some say the only limited and no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton wouldn't stand a chance.
For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
tonight. Down for a European arm breaker.
Uh-oh.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
Endless knee strikes. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Sit straight into a barricade. And this one might be headed ringside.
With the back fist. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Here's a cover. Could be it.
The kick out of only one. Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Delivered into the barricade.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Put in a position now.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Alley-oop! Looking to a... Oh, look at this!
Oh, no, this is not what he wants to be!
In trouble here. Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Unloads a shot to the gut.
Ripcord applied.
Knocked him down.
Ouch.
Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Fighting back with a counter.
Oh, the stirring impact.
Oh, man. And that one misses the mark.
Uh-oh,
this is not going to end well.
Teeth.
Rolling neck snap. Brutal. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Returning to the ring now.
Oh my goodness.
Kendo stick impact.
He must have seen that coming.
Uh-oh. Into the corner.
Wait.
Open your eyes.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Russian leg sweep.
Times two.
Bad predicament right here. Tossed around like a rag doll. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to try soon. He's about giving a DDT with authority.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here? There he is. He's got it locked in. He's locked in.
He breaks up the hold.
My goodness, look at this.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
What a right hook.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Left hand right to the gut.
Into the corner now.
There's a Russian leg sweep.
But he may get the three count. Is it? He's ejected from the ring. Taking it outside the ring now.
The pool is slippery for the man.
Around there.
Arm system. Look at the.
Up the count.
German suplex.
But that's not all. And a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Does he get him here? Broken up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Breaks down his opponent. And here it is, Corey.
Looking for the lapel lock.
Lapel lock. Is he going?
He gets there. A few seconds longer. And this match would have been over. Well executed back suplex.
He's able to sidestep there.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Stick to the skull.
Staved off that attack. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Bang!
Breaks up the pin.
Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Followed by a lariat right to the face.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
It's been an elicious encounter this far.
The tides are swinging in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Uh-oh, up two. Double Russian leg sweep.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Two count. Kicks out. He still has life.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Nice takedown.
Oh, face first off the post. A lot of momentum now on his side.
Things are really going his way now.
Utilizing a little Penchak Salat.
Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Perched on the shoulders.
Feast your eyes.
Come That's on. Not it. I don't know what is.
Oh, nice takedown. We're going to lock it in. Come on, now locked. A little bell lock it.
He breaks up the hold.
Extend your leg. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. All right, Hurricanrana. Will it be? Oh, he's still alive.
I thought for sure he was done.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Up into the torture rack.
Here's his window. Will he take it?
Oh, kick out at two.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
That was a golden up.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Nice takedown. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. He thinks he has it. Running interference.
Heading back to the ring.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
The sleeper is cinched in.
And he breaks the hold.
Uh-oh. In the tails.
It's a wrap.
Escaping
that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. And these attacks are spelling nothing but
up into the